Mountain Quest tonight. I'm appointing Nathan Detroit Commander-in-Chief in my place. Nathan, if anyone does not conduct themselves according to royal, they will answer to Sky Masterson personally. And that means in person.
What a remarkable young man.
So remember that you guys will never have to your dice.
Well, gentlemen, ladies, I should now like to turn the floor over to the head of our organization, General Cartwright.
It is wonderful to see our mission graced with the presence of so many evil-looking sinners. Who would like to testify? Who would like to start the ball rolling with their testimony?
Benny, give testimony.
Hey, I ain't no school pigeon.
Benny, tell them what a bum you are.
I was always a bad guy and a gambler, but I ain't gonna do it no more. I thank you.
Well, I used to be bad as a kid, but now I've gone straight, as I can prove my record, 33 arrests and no conviction.
Anyone else?
Harry. Oh, come on. Harry the horse. Go.
Well, like the sky rolled us for a soul.
I beg your pardon?
Bennett, you owe $1,000 against your soul. That's why we're here.
I don't think I understand. I do, General. He means that they are only here because Mr. Masterson won them in a dice game.
How wonderful! The entire mission is a result of gambling. And shows how good he cut out of people. Sister Sarah, you have done remarkable work.
Haven't she though?
Hey, this is my testimony. My kid, without Skyward, I wish I would have won $1,000 instead of having come here. And now that I'm here, I can still wish it.
Anybody else?
And you will now